finance fun time play time. This is the second part of drawing and coloring. Well, this I'm coloring more than drawing actually. Right now I'm coloring, so I am finished with the sky coloring. Finished coloring the sky. Just I'm going to just mix the colors like this, just this way. Now I'll do what is I will color the I'm going to use some shades of blue. Like first I will use some cobalt blue. Well, in this it's something different. I mean, normally how I used to add the sea, it's not like that, and it will have some shape. So I will just color half so I can do the shape easily. Like this way. I'm using light color. I will color this part later. For now, I'm just going to do it like this. And now I will color the sea. Again, actually half. Now I will do other. And guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. I will use some ultramarine blue. Well, this is not the darkest, but it's darker than cobalt blue that I used. So this time I will color the whole with this. Now the whole page with it. So I'll use a lot of cobalt blue. Right, but that's actually okay. Now I will kind of just to do a second coat. Like I will use some spots with this. Like I will brush it like that. Now I will kind of mix it because this is looking too much like light. So I will do just like this. Dryish right now, so you can do the next blue, which is going to be ocean blue, or what do I say? Oh yeah, it's ocean blue. And ocean blue is the most darkest blue that I'm going to use. You guys can use purple if you guys want, but I'm only going to use some blue. So wait, I can use something like purple, but not really going to look like purple, but I will do something. I like purplish, but not purple. So now I will just paint. Well, I'm almost done coloring the sea. Yeah. I say that I will use something like purple, but not really purple. So for that, I will use some ocean blue. If you guys want, you guys can use purple blue. And this time I will use crimson red. Crimson red is kind of pinkish type, so I use it to make kind of like a purple thing. It's kind of looking like purple, but it's actually not purple. This is just to make it a bit more like dark. Now I used 4 blue. Now I will do the sun, okay? The sun will be only red, a very, very dark red, not pink. So I will just take the red before I use the red that I used before, which is vermilion red. See, it's super dark. That's why I use it for dark colors like sun. So I will write all that. I'm not going to use orange or any kind of other red.